Are you looking for an Uber?
No.
Busted after ordering an Uber for a getaway car. New tonight, Wee Ridge officers say they responded to a 911 call of a burglary at Blue Sky Plumbing last night. Well, officers arrived to the scene, spoke with an Uber driver who was waiting for a person named Jose at Blue Sky Plumbing. That's when officers intervened and arrested the suspect, who was carrying a backpack holding more than $8,600 worth of tools.